I'm sure you're familiar with the outline view in Visual Studio Code, but do you know how powerful it actually is? You can find it in the sidebar underneath the Files Explorer, and it shows the symbol tree of the currently active editor. Those can be selectors in CSS, functions in JavaScript, tags in HTML, and so on, depending on the context of the file that you're working on. The outline view allows you to quickly and easily jump into various parts of your code, but it can also show you exactly which part of the code you're currently working on. Open the More Options menu here and select Follow Cursor option. Now, as you're clicking on the various parts of your code in the editor, the outline view will highlight exactly the part of the code that you have selected. This can be very helpful, for example, when you're working with larger function bodies or with larger parts of code in general that span multiple screens. It will help you know exactly which part of code you're currently focused on. Are you using the outline view, or will you start using it now? Let me know in the comments.